Sit down, dummy.
Mr. Billy Flynn sings the press conference rag. Notice how his mouth never moves. Almost.
Where'd you come from?
Mississippi.
And your parents?
Very wealthy.
Where are they now?
6 feet under.
She was granted one more start.
The convent of his sacred heart.
When'd you get here?
1920.
How old were you?
Don't remember.
Then what happened?
I met Amos, and he stole my heart away, convinced me to elope one day.
A conference girl! A runaway marriage! Oh, it's too terrible, you poor dear!
It's Casey,
my ex-boyfriend.
Why'd you shoot him?
I was leaving.
Was he angry?
Like a madman. So I said, Fred, move along. She knew that she was doing wrong.
Then describe it.
He came toward me
with a pistol
from my bureau.
Did you fight him?
Like a tiger. He had strength and she had none. And yet we both reached for the gun. Oh yes, we both reached for the gun.
Understandable. Yes, it's perfectly understandable. Comprehensible. Not a bit reprehensible. It's so defensible.
How are you feeling?
Very frightened.
Are you sorry?
Are you kidding?
That's your statement.
All I say is, though my choo-choo jumped the track, I'd give my life to bring him back. Stay away from jazz and liquor and the men who play for fun. That's the thought that came upon me when we both reached for the gun.
Understandable. Yes, it's perfectly understandable. Comprehensible.
Oh yes, they both reach for the gun.